Moving on, there is anger and loathing among residents of Gilgit-Baltistan as frequent power outages continue to disrupt their lives. A protest was recently held by locals over prolonged load shedding in several areas of the illegally occupied region, despite paying hefty bills.
Protests have continued against frequent load shedding in the illegally occupied region of Gilgit-Baltistan. Locals have expressed they are having a distressing time due to prolonged power cuts expanding to more than 18 hours, which have hit normal life. Demanding an end to unannounced load shedding, demonstrators in a recently held protest lamented that those in power did not realize their predicament.
मुश्किलात पूछे जब नहीं पूछते तो फिर बैठे क्यों हैं यहाँ पे साईबान और वो नुमाइंदगी किस चीज की कर रहे हैं?
Locals have time and again accused Pakistan of meting out a stepmotherly treatment to the illegally occupied region, failing to develop the infrastructure and leaving them high and dry. However, this seems a new low that Islamabad has stooped to in order to harass them.